Lord Cotton, you gave him a loaded shotgun?
Well, you don't give a toy without batteries. Come and get your Tootsie Rolls.
Oh, I'm so sorry your grandpa ruined your birthday, son.
He didn't ruin it. He made it fun.
Bobby, come on over here, boy. Take off them pink gloves. That's woman's work.
Leave him alone. He's a good helper.
Oh, whatever you say, Hillary.
Cotton, I'll do the dishes. I like to.
Permission granted. Put an apron over your new bosom, too. Don't tell her, but I got them cheap. Both lefties. So, Bobby, what you gonna do with your life?
I'm gonna be a prop comic. I'm working on this bit where I stick a green bean up my nose.
Well, now that sounds promising. Hank, Bobby and me have decided he's gonna stick vegetables up his nose. He's not gonna take over the family gas station.
Dad, I don't work at a gas station. I sell propane and propane accessories.
Don't sass me, boy. You ain't too big for me to give you a licking.
Oh, Dad, you old skunk.
Come on, grease monkey. Let's tangle.
All right, Cotton. Now you are breaking my good dishes. It's time for you to leave.
Oh, come on.
Come on. I will fix you a to-go plate. Don't worry about the horse. If it comes back, we'll call the rental place.
Damn, won't start. I guess I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, no, no, no. Just pop the hood. Hank can fix it in a minute.
Don't bother, Uncle Hank. I can't hear the solenoid plunger. You're gonna need a new one.
Thanks a lot, girlie. But the truth is, you're a girl. Hank, we'll have to wait till your gas station opens up in the morning. I guess I'm staying over.
I wish you could, but we are all out of beds.
I don't need a bed. I can sleep in a drawer after what they did to me overseas.
I could sleep on the couch, Mom.
Well, that'll be just fine.
Excuse me for just a second. I do not want that ill-mannered, foul-mouthed old man to spend another moment in my house.
Oh, you just don't understand him, Peg. See, he's a big, flamboyant character, like a peacock. That's why men love him. But women don't like his style because you all are like the peahen, more subdued and drab.
You just cannot see your father for who he is.
Well, Bobby and I both want him to stay. So that means you're outvoted.
Oh, yeah? Well, Luann hates him, too. That means we're even.
Well, Jesus loves him, so I win.
Oh, well, what does that have to do with...
Hey, Dad, we'd love it if you stayed.
Well, all righty. Biddy, we're bunking here tonight. Mr. Khan, my bag. What do you say I drive you to school today, Bobby? Hank, you fix my...